Ruth here, and welcome to another Blind Bag Wednesday video. I think it's number four. So here in my little drawstring, as you can hear, I have quite a few. So let's reach in and see. I believe it's three per episode, since I have limited funds. I can't do loads per episode since I don't have very much on standby. So put the bag back over there and let's see what we got. So here we are opening a new one, which is a Disney Emoji series one. And there are two in here. There's a gold and squishy. Look out for gold and squishy, I guess. I have no idea. I never opened one of these, so interesting. And we have another Series 3 Disney Simpsons. As you know, on the back, I already got the Dopey. So hopefully we'll get something different. And here we have a series 2 of the Disney Squishies, which you can get any of those. A bit blurry. See, the commons are Simba, Pocahontas, Mad Hatter, and in Coronation Dress, Elsa in Coronation Dress, Lilo, and the rares, which are quite a lot, are Pumbaa, Tigger, Elsa, Timon, Moana, Anna, or Anna, however you wish to pronounce it, Winnie the Pooh, Mowgli. And a limited edition is a Sparkle Elsa in a sparkly version of her dress. Now, since this is Series 2, I haven't actually opened one of these because, I keep random things, right? So, there we go. Cut anything. That's changed. Ooh, and we have Pumbaa for pencil topper thing. And that is a rare, so that's good. Let's move the camera a tiny bit. So here you got 48 to collect, which is a lot. So you can only collect the green ones in blind bags, while the others in 4-pack or 7-pack. At least there isn't a 12-pack. Yeah. Though I would have, bought a 4, 7, or 12 of the Series 1, but I couldn't find any. Oh look! In the 7-pack, there's Baymax. And Summer Olaf with the little, was it a crook? And a hat or something? Well, it's a cane, over there. And that's pretty cool. I really want to see if I can get Ariel, since she's my favorite. There's a lot of Anna's and Elsa's in this thing, that's for sure. What does it mean, hologram Rapunzel? What is that supposed to mean? Well, there are, I guess it's, especially holographic? Or, see-through, or, I don't know. There's a few hologram ones. Oh, look at the Duke and his little mustache and the glasses. Anyway, so that is that one. Let's go for, I just noticed, it's a Disney. Everything's Disney in this thing. Huh. Well, here is number three. So let's get this open. Excuse me, Genie, I'm just gonna cut off your nose. And let's see what this is. And it is It's a genie, too. It's the genie. So now we have Dopey and the genie. So let's put this thing together. And it's only a couple of things, so hopefully nothing will get lost. Okay, this is gonna be quite cute, just like that. Okay, so we can put him there. So we can put the lamp right here, by the looks of it, and he can perch up right here. I think that's pretty precariously perched. That I would have put him right here, really. But on the picture, it says he can go up here. Well, more things to fold in, I guess. See? Let's put it down more. That's better, isn't it? Oh, Pumbaa fell over. That's not good. Nice, yeah. So hopefully. Let's see, next one I would want, I guess, would be Baymax or Tinkerbell or Jasmine. I'd go well with the genie there. Oh yes, and I also have Bambi, I forgot to say. So, we're coming along pretty well, no doubles so far. Now, there's one right question. What is in this thing? And how do I open it? At least it comes with two. That's nice. No idea what it's supposed to look like. And I'm guessing these are speech bubbles because, you know, emojis are found in the chats. That's what the back looks like. No. Ooh, yay! I was wanting the aerial one, so I'd be keeping that bit anyway. And here is the checklist. Damn, that's a big checklist. That is a very long, big checklist. Okay. And there are essentials, which are the gold, the specials or stars. The magenta's goals and the blue's besties. So like, it shows original one, original two, squishy, and gold. So let's see, I got, here's an aerial one. I got, I guess, the original, which came under essentials. Very nice. Very nicely painted too, slightly over a little bit, but still, that's still cool. So that's, I guess, essentials. And I also got Hank. This right here is Hank. And he's Hank number two. It's the original number two. So no squishies this time. Ooh. And this background is of the palace in Aladdin, yes. So for now, we shall just put them in here. Because I have nowhere else to put them and I don't want them to get lost. Here they are, standing. Well, they're mainly heads, but yeah. That's pretty cool. I need to see if I can get some more so I can find the thing. But it looks like you can take out the back and swap them and flip them over and swap them. So the other back is of the island. I'm guessing it is Neverland, because you got a skull up in the corner there and some islands. So that fits more of the ocean theme. So that was awesome. I'll have to get some more of these. It's got all sorts of stuff. Stack and play. That is awesome. I really will need to get more of these, actually. Great. That was the first one of season one. So, that's it for this fourth video. So, which one's your favorite? Like, I think I like this one the best. At least Ariel, anyway. I still need to get around to watching Finding Dory. I got it on my DVD stack, but I just haven't gotten around to it yet. Anyway, so, that's it. So stay tuned for, is it next week? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's next week. For episode, five? Is it five? I'll have to relook at my schedule that I put up. Anyway, thank you for watching. Over and out.